So this week, Walt Disney Company treated us with a preview of the upcoming and much anticipated Disney Genie planning app. It was during the 2019 D23 Expo in Anaheim that the Disney Genie planning app was first introduced, with a timeline of being released in late 2020. However, due to the pandemic and the closure of the parks, that obviously didn't happen. As you'd expect, this announcement has been greeted with great excitement from Disney fans. And although the My Disney Experience tool is already available for guests to utilize, the Disney Genie app feature will enhance the planning experience in a much simpler way for all guests. The app is being designed to help make the most out of your visit, whether you're a first-time guest or a seasonal pro, by including fun and customizable itineraries that are geared towards your interests. It'll quickly evaluate millions of options and present you with an optimal day at a Disney park. And it'll also offer you flexible options based on your situation. According to the 2019 presentation, the Disney Genie will also send you real-time tips and updates, include recommendations for experiences it thinks you'll love, and help you navigate the theme park with added convenience and comfort. Lastly, the Disney Genie will also take care of skipping the multiple steps it takes to make a ride reservation, and a singular guest can make the choices for their entire party, so that each member does not have to spend all day changing itineraries individually. Currently, Disney has not released a date for the new app's outing, but with everything happening in the world right now and the changes the parks are going through, it may not be long before Disney let the genie out of the bottle.